Yo, what's good, motivators? It's your boy 2Jamonics, about to give you another reaction, and then I'm reacting to I Wanna Dance with Somebody, which is the biopic of Whitney Houston. The people that made this, I think they also did Bohemian Rhapsody, which was the biopic of Freddie Mercury and Queen, which was very well done. I love that movie. So I'm really looking forward to watch this movie too. So yeah, let's get into it.
Special guest in the audience tonight, legendary record executive, Mr. Clive Davis.
My voice is gone.
What?
You start the show tonight. No talking back. I'm your mother.
Really?
There's a boy I know. He's the one I dream of.
What's your name again?
Whitney Elizabeth Houston.
It's on, listen.
He really loves me.
My dream, sing what I want to sing, be how I want to be.
I say a prayer with every heartbeat.
Reach as big an audience as I can.
The speaking
Common criticism of you, your music isn't black enough.
Look, I don't know how to sing black, and I don't know how to sing white either. I know how to sing.
Woo!
I might have just heard the greatest voice of her generation.
Maybe.
Maybe. It's got to have a hook.
A hook?
Yeah.
I'll give it a hook.
Dope. Definitely watch this movie. You know, like, it, you can see when a movie is well done. Even the actress is really putting it off. I don't know if she's also singing, but a speaking voice, that huskiness that Whitney Houston had, she actually has that also. So that's very well done. And the casting for Clive Davis was spot on. I actually hope that this writer, like, if he killed it on Bohemian Rhapsody, and I see he's gonna get it with this movie. I hope they actually take it up to her role in The Bodyguard, and because that song, what the hell, girl? I Will Always Love You, I forgot the title. That also like skyrocketed her career, and I didn't even know it was a cover. Her version was the cover. I actually hope that it actually makes a movie. These are movies that we need to, like, that needs to be created. So I actually hope he actually goes forward and actually does one, a proper Michael Jackson movie. I don't think there were Michael Jackson movies, I think, but we need a proper one like this. But yeah, what do you think about the trailer? Are you going to go watch it? Please let me know in the comment section. If there's any videos you want me to do reactions on, please check out the link in my description. Send me three fire emojis on WhatsApp. I'll add it to my WhatsApp group, and you can send me videos to react to. Remember to like and subscribe. And peace out.